I was in Miami for 4th of July. I literally was like on the yacht and like I'm so fucking like, I didn't know because they didn't tell me. Like I didn't get an email, I didn't get anything saying that we had mediation. And so then my lawyer's office calls me. I'm like literally on a yacht, like kind of drunk. I'm like, hello? They're like, oh yeah, did you get an email about mediation today? I'm like, no, like obviously I would have went if I knew that, but I never got any email. I guess there was something like wrong with it. So twice already, like things have been moved around and canceled. It's crazy. Like that just always happens. I don't know, maybe something's wrong with LA courts. No fucking clue. He's a baby and he can't make decisions for himself. I'm his guardian, so I make the decisions. Yeah, of course I'm doing a diamond, duh. Exactly, he's not old enough to tell me if he wants them or not, so I'm his guardian, so I make the decisions. I'm primary. Okay, so shut up. He's not spent more time with him, actually, if you want to go based off quantity. You just think I hand my child off to a stranger or something? I mean, free babysitter.